So if you've watched my videos before, you might know that I set up my iPhone back, I think in early September, in the style of kind of cottagecore slash fairy tale garden. And since my iPad has become a complete mess over the past 6 months, I decided to reorganize it and customize it for the upcoming school year. So I decided to go this time with a theme that would be the opposite of the kind of garden slash fairy tale forest, and that would be the sky, since, you know, ground versus sky. And instead of being very green and kind of saturated, I decided to make it very light blue, pastel blue. So yeah, so that's the theme I decided to go with, and so you guys can just chill out, listen to the music, and watch me reorganize my iPad and make it look a lot more presentable and organized for the new school year.
Okay.